Mysore.
We are here to see the Dasara celebration here.
And we came in Karnataka Sarige bus from Coimbatore.
And we have reached early morning.
We reached Mysore bus stand and hired an Ola.
And we reached Beehive Hostel. So we'll be staying in Beehive Hostel for our Mysore exploration. And this hostel is around 6 to 7 kilometers from the main city.
I'll be showing the entire Beehive Hostel soon.
And now we just came and freshened up, and now we are going out to Chamundi Hills. We got a friend here.
Apramaya.
So we three are going for the Chamundi Hills. Of Chamundeshwari Hills, and there's a famous temple here with goddess Chamundi, and from the base to the temple there are 1,000 steps, and we are climbing that. We are still climbing. 300 steps are there ahead. We thought of giving up, but 300 more. We have almost covered 700. Why not go ahead?
Eight hundred completed, 200 more.
We made it.
Finally reached it. Many times we thought no more, but however we reached it, taking regular intervals. And here is the temple behind us, Chamundeshwari temple. We have not taken bath, we are not going inside, but we'll be around.
Oh, it's in a biryani now.
This is yummy.
Want something, bolo? Huh? Want something?
Want something?
Aise dikha ke bolo.
Ellarigu shubhashayagala. ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಆಕಾಶ್. ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯ ಗೆಳೆಯ. ನಮ್ಮ ನಾಡಪ್ಪ ದಸರಾ, ನೀವು ನನಗ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸು. ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಜೊತೆ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ, ನೀವು ನನಗೆ ದುಡ್ಡು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರಿ.
So from Chamundi Hills we took a bus, and in Mysuru we have an option for daily passes. You will get a daily pass for 100 rupees where you can travel all around Mysore.
Till midnight you can travel using that daily pass. Only 100 rupees and unlimited traveling in bus.
So again, after that we came to Indra's Cafe, a famous cafe in Mysore, for having some breakfast. We took a open bus city tour. They showed us the entire Mysore city for 1 hour.
And we did not get good sleep in last night's bus, so we are going to rest for a while and we'll be back out in evening. That time Mount Mysore will be completely lighted up. So for now we are going to take a rest.
Sleepy.